you break this down, it's just a bunch of, you know, boxes and prisms and spheres and cylinders and things like that.
It's limitless. I mean, you just use your imagination to create up whatever you feel like it, and then you're not really limited by the software either.
You can go into movies, video games, pretty much anything that involves computers and visual elements to it. You can go into so many different things with this degree. That's what makes it so great.
In the world of technology, we need to not be preparing for the jobs today. We need to be preparing for the jobs 2 years, 3 years, a little ways down the road, and also give students a firm foundation if they're going to not only get a job but have a career through their lifetime. They need to have a certain foundation of fundamental skills. So we're looking at our kind of standard graphics classes like Photoshop and Illustrator, but then we've also integrated a lot of kind of the newer things of digital video, digital sound, animation. We have classes in 3DS using AutoMax.
I chose St. Paul College because they have the best technical programs around. They have computers available for students to use to do their homework and create awesome things.
One of the great attributes, I think, of St. Paul College is we're very focused on student placement. So we have an internship program that's very vibrant, and we also focus on a portfolio class, which at the end of their college career prepares them to go out in the workforce and also prepares them for some of the skills they'll need throughout their career.
What stands out most about the teachers to me is, again, their enthusiasm. They're always so ready and willing to give you all their experiences that they've had. So you learn a lot from what they've learned.
But if you like the idea of how technology is constantly changing, this is definitely the career field for you.